Hi students, welcome to NCRT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 1 exercise 1.1 third question. Here at Srinagar on Monday the temperature was minus 5 degrees Celsius and on next day it is dropped by 2 degrees Celsius and on Wednesday it is rose by 4 degrees Celsius and they are asking what is the temperature on that day on Wednesday. So now we are going to check it on Monday first. Monday minus 5 degrees Celsius, then on Tuesday it is dropped by 2 degrees Celsius. The meaning of dropped is reduced, so we have to subtract 2 degrees Celsius. So minus 5, then we are going to subtract minus 2 degrees Celsius, and both also minus sign, so we have to add these two. When we are adding, we are getting 7. Both also minus, so we return minus 7 degree Celsius. And on Wednesday it is rose by 4 degree Celsius. So from this Tuesday's temperature, minus 7 rose, so we have to add that number, plus 4 degree Celsius. Both also different signs, so we have to find the difference. Difference between 7 and 4 is 3. And in this greatest number is 7, in front of greatest number minus sign is there. So minus 3 degree Celsius. Thank you students, and kindly give your suggestions on the comments box. Share it with your friends also. Thank you.